So, that's pretty much the quick recap of where we are. So, I think let's make this place look a little less like a cave and a little more like somewhere that I want to live. First things first, I think we're going to make an oven and start cooking up some pork. Now I'm still playing the way I played before, that is, if I put down a stove or a furnace, I'm going to want to give it a proper chimney, you know, so that, you know, a chimney that would work in theory, to keep the fumes from filling up this place. And I'm still going to play the same way. Yeah, I know that, well, you know, to a point. So if I want a stove down, I'm thinking if I put it here, I could dig a chimney straight up here. Or maybe even if I put it there, then I could dig it up there. I think that's what I'd do. What I don't want is things being able to come down the chimney. So I might just put it here for now. Oh, jeez. Well, that works anyway. Works for me. Oh, there's a... Look at that bugger standing there. Oh. There we go. So if I put that there, then the fumes will be drawn out of there. And that... Oh, rats can get in, but... To be honest, they provide me with a pretty handy source of coal, and they're not too much of a nuisance. So that's good. Put 8 on, because that will be cooked with 1 piece of coal. I don't know why I don't want to use my charcoal. I know living underground, wood's going to be... That was why I was picking up saplings, yes. Of course, because I know wood's going to be hard to get a hold of down here. I knew there was a reason why I was doing it. I wasn't just going mad. So for now, that's fine. That works. Got a bed there. So we can make the staircase neater at some other point. This is going to be... I mean, eventually this will be a landing and you'll just run through it and go down, but for now, this is where I shall live. And, you know, I'll build my sort of rooms off of, in the marble, I think, or off the marble, see how deep it goes and decorate them nicely, mine out all the marble because, you know, it's a new block and I want to play with it. but we'll leave it for now because just set up this temporary... I'm not sure where to begin. It's so unorganized. Where's my English gone? There we go. Where has my English gone? But yeah, it's so hectic, so chaotic. It's really difficult to know where to start. I think that'll do. I don't want to waste it. Well, there we go, we've started. Bring this out here. Right to here, right to the edge. I quite like these kind of natural patterns, and I'd like to capitalise on them if I can. I'd like to make them a feature, but they do need to be tidied up. You know, you can see there's a pattern there. If I remove that, it might become easier to see. You see that? And I'll keep that because that was natural. That was here when I got here. And that'll give the area some flavour, some identity. And now that it's tidied up, you know, it looks like it's almost a design feature, but it was, you know, obviously not designed by me. I try and take away as little as possible in order to, yeah. So hopefully you understand what I mean by all of that. This is all going to come down one more level. Where is it? Yeah, it is going to come down another level. It's going to come down to here. So, again, I quite like this. I see a pattern here, but it's didn't really go far enough, and I don't think it'll work. Oh. Wow. Fast food delivered straight to my door. This wall back this way, I'm going to push this wall back a bit so that there's more space in here. And I'm just getting the rough shape at the minute. I'm not trying to finalise anything. I mean, I can always correct my mistakes by cooking up some smooth stone and repairing, or you know, I might keep it at this level. I might fill this bit of floor in up to sort of here, especially if I'm opening this bit out more. I wish that spider would just go away. Safe. Actually, no spiders can now get in, can't they? There he is. Oh. That's all I wanted. So I should think about moving some of these torches off the floor. There they are. And I kind of don't want them protruding from the wall either. So let's keep them on the floor for now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build actual inserts for them to go into the wall, I think. Because I don't want these walls to just be... I don't want to live in a square box. Even, you know, this bit I'm making square and square as I go. But actually, when it's finished, we're going to have pillars and supports and inserts into the wall and details and textures and, you know, use the light to create a shadow, and not too dark a shadow, obviously. Otherwise we'll have nasties spawning our base. But I'm just getting the basic square box shape now, and then I can detail it later and twist it and contort it to what I want. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more. Going for odd numbers this time. Just feels nicer. Basic box shape, and the first thing that we get is this staircase coming down into the room. And again, we're not going to push it too far back beyond here, though it might just bring that down there. So I quite like that repeating shape that we had there. I'm going to see if I can actually recreate it just one further in. I've forgotten what it was now. So we had that like that. And then here, maybe that came up to there. And this. Like that, that's what it was. So I'll keep that so I remember. It's kind of half carved out, and then I can see what I can do with that, but I just want a bit more space, a feeling of space anyway up here. Oh, we better keep that on something. Yes, this is working really nicely. We better make some more torches, actually. Oh, 15 a day. Oops. Oh, we got bunch of torches here as well, and here. Never mind. Like that. There we go. So if I put these here, get rid of these, and then does that look okay? Maybe if I put them here. And then we'll have them when the next one's up. Like so. So maybe instead of being a curving staircase, it's actually going to be a square a right angle here. Well, we'll see. We'll see. I don't know. I might have. Maybe, and then maybe if we then bring in the next one of these. Like so. Now let's take the torch off it just so I can. Yeah, and then we're gonna. So it's gonna go up straight, and then it's gonna curve round, and then it's gonna go up again. Maybe, maybe not. Oops. So let me see if I just okay, that's okay. If we make it too deep. Huh. Don't think it throws any light then. I don't know. Let's actually go somewhere where it's up. Dark, or just get rid of these. And get rid of that one. And get rid of that one. Right, it's properly dark now. Yeah, no, that does light up quite nicely. I mean, I know I have to have more of them. That's not a problem. That lights up brilliantly. And then when they just flash on the wall, obviously it's even better again. Cannot abide the torches on the floor. I just can't. Ooh, I wonder if that should go in both directions. So this, and then, if I show you what I mean, should it go both ways? Like that. And then if we just carry that along to meet up there. Torches back. I think that's coming along, actually. That's coming along nicely. I thought I was going to be working this area and ignoring this area, and it's this area that's getting all the work done, but this is not the kind of building I'm used to doing. We've moved away from Lego now and got into the realms of carving. I'm just going to leave the torches until it's finished, and then I'll have a better idea of where they're going anyway. I really like that. I really, really like that detail. And this being the middle one, we'll probably have the torches on it. Oh, maybe not. I'll probably change that, but for now it'll do. Oh, yes, yes, I know what I'm going to do. I know what I'm going to do. We're going to do this. And then this.